through today with seasonal temperatures. We should reach our normal high of about 82 degrees by this afternoon. With the winds out of the east at 14 miles per hour, it's currently 75 degrees.